She's running for the 2.2 medal.
And it's showtime again!
In the way to survive. Still on the body.
Dribbling down the lane. And a 3-point from downtown. In and out. And Mazi
Pudu. Let's go. And
I keep saying this. For South Sudan and the country, just know that the youth are coming. We are coming. And we are going to push for a better country no matter what, because we believe in each other and we know we're going to be a better nation, and we have to keep pushing for it.
Sports is something that we can really prosper in as a nation, something that will bring us together and something that we can excel in. And I think we need to shift our focus in, you know, improving the facilities and what the kids need in order to become their best.